southern fried shrimp. Get one egg, pour your milk into your egg, get your obey or hot sauce, salt and pepper. Salt and pepper into your flour. Paprika or obey into your flour. Mix well. Right? Shrimp pat dry and put into your flour. After you battered your shrimp, dip and back into the flour. Dip and back into the flour. This is how you make crispy southern fried shrimp. All right, they're rising to the top on your southern crispy fried shrimp. Two more minutes and out. Oh wee, look at the southern fried shrimp.